this, you should tonight, because Brian, I could never pronounce your last name, I'm sorry.
Redzikowski.
Okay.
Redzikowski.
I've met you, you're cooking right now at Ball Street, which before you went there, I've been there twice, I had a horrible dinner. It was you cooking, I had a magnificent
dinner. Third time.
Tonight, we're testing shoes, which is supposed to be testing a new concept of the new menu.
Exactly.
Hopefully, I have an even better meal at Ball Street, and I'm hoping that it is for you to open your own place one day, right?
I'm hoping downtown LA.
And it was so busy tonight at that test kitchen. You had more people than you wanted. You even had to bring your brother to Vegas.
Yeah, cool, man.
Your brother, brother, come here! Frank! So your brother Brian was here, so is he going to be involved with you in opening your restaurant downtown, or you don't know, you guys don't know yet?
No, I'm sure. Off the beginning, absolutely, yeah. I got to call on from the tiller, this is no way.
So that you like cooking together? Oh, so is this the first time you're doing this or no?
Second time.
So we had, what, 10 courses all different?
10 courses.
The first one trying to start with the decoration. I don't know if you can see all those
marbles, pearls.
Yeah. And then we had that, this caviar was used for the
classic style marble pearl white tea.
What did you use this one, this sauce for?
This is the crustacean from the king crab sauce.
Oh, that's the potato that you use, the potatoes for the butter, right?
The butter, yes.
But you had
melting it.
You had potato dish.
And the potato and the chorizo and the potato sauce on the side, yeah.
Yeah, very good. And then one of the desserts, that was for the second dessert, that's cookie dough that you put in nitrogen, right?
Then freeze it, then we curry it up.
Yeah. And I like the first one, is the beer.
It's the asahi, beer, asahi gel, and then asahi or tequila.
Then where did you get those ideas from? You, if I remember correctly, CI New York.
Yes.
You got out, you went to Lucerne.
Yes.
Then you went to Ducasse.
Yes.
Then you went to Novin Aspen.
Yes.
Then you ended up in Vegas and Pico. Yeah. So it's kind of pretty good. And you're young kid, how old are you?
29.
Not too
much.
Yeah, you're young.
Almost 30.
And then you're Boston right now, and then hopefully we'll see you soon somewhere else, right?
Hoping.
Okay. Well, thank you, Chef.
Thank you so much for coming.